Mahler was a great Mozart conductor, and by putting together Mahler with Mozart, there is an affinity. The mood, like the tragic mood of a Trauer March at the beginning, and all this, the first movement of the D minor concerto of Mozart, is an obsession led by syncopated rhythm of the strings, of nowhere, feeling nowhere, loneliness, despair, is extremely dramatic, the meaning of the first movement of the D minor concerto. She was shocked because she was expecting us to play another concerto. So when I started the first bar of the D minor concerto, she kind of jumped and panicked, like an electric shock, I think. And she couldn't consider even moving ahead playing, you know. And then we talked a moment, and she told me I was expecting to play a completely different piece. I do what I can do if I remember. And the miracle is that she has such a memory that she could, within a minute, switch to a new concerto without making one mistake.